My name is Melinda Camber Porter. I live in Manhattan, and I'm originally from London. I spent 3 years at Oxford University, where I studied modern languages. And then I moved immediately to Paris, where I was very lucky to become a cultural critic writing for the London Times. And during that time, as I was being a journalist, I was painting, writing, and doing my apprenticeship as an artist.